Hello everybody, my name is Irina. I'm project coordinator in Sfera Movement, and we are now in the office of Sfera Movement in Nizhny Novgorod in Russia. We are dealing with international volunteering projects, and we are a partner organization for Mladi Info Slovensko in Bratislava. So we started to cooperate around 4 years ago when Andre started this organization, and we are very happy for this cooperation because we have hosted really nice volunteers from Slovakia here in Nizhny and in Petrozavodsk. We have hosted also a short-term group in Smolensk, and now we have youth worker mobility when Mladi Info can see how our projects are working in life. All in all, we are dealing with short-term projects such as work camps, but our main field is also EVS, and we are hosting here in Russia around 20-25 people per year, and we are sending around 60-70 people abroad for EVS also every year. So everybody is welcome to come here to see our projects and to join them. Altogether, we have hosted around 150 volunteers in Russia, and we have sent more than 200. So.
Irina, good that it doesn't work the first time, because now it's even better.
Okay.
Городом горьким, где ясные зорьки, в рабочем поселке под Руном.